Hi everyone, my name is Shivangi. I'm a Kathak dancer based in Singapore. This year I had a great opportunity to perform at the New York Kathak Festival, where I performed Kathak on a Brazilian musical composition called Desvirada, composed by musician Garoto. I took inspiration from flamenco style of dance and blended it with my Indian classical Kathak roots. This choreography is a blend of two distinct cultures and two extraordinary dance forms. I also performed on a sitar and guitar fusion song called River Pulse by Anushka Shankar. This song allowed me to showcase a range of movements within Kathak vocabulary, incorporating with Shringar Ras and the excitement of Krishna Radha Chhedchhad. Being a part of New York Kathak Festival was an absolutely fabulous experience. I flew all the way from Singapore to New York, and I was welcomed so warmly by all the organizers of this event. I got to meet so many new people, budding Kathak dancers, established Kathak dancers, Kathak gurus, and so many interesting people. I made a lot of friends, and the best part was that I got to perform in front of Padma Vibhushan Pandit Birju Maharaj Ji and Shashwati Didi. Thank you, New York Festival, for this amazing opportunity, and I hope to see you all soon in future. My name is Shivangi. Let me know your thoughts on this video by leaving a comment below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.